So the triple camera phone market has become damn serious with the starter Huawei P20 Pro, the latest LG V40 ThinQ and the upcoming Mate 20 series. Now all these competitive devices led to the formation of the recently announced Samsung Galaxy A7, which I must say is just an appetizer. The main course is actually coming early next year with Galaxy S10, which should have an ultra wide, a regular and a telephoto lens. We saw some incomplete specs for S10's dual camera earlier this year, but this brand new leak reveals the specs of all the three cameras that Samsung will use on the Galaxy S10 Plus. The report comes from a Twitter user who's not known from previous leaks, but it looks pretty much real. According to this table, the Galaxy S10 Plus will have the same S9's 12-megapixel primary lens with f1.5 and f2.4 variable aperture, a 13-megapixel telephoto lens with f2.4 aperture, and a 16-megapixel wide-angle lens with f1.9 aperture, and a 123-degree field of view. The wide-angle lens used here will be lacking optical image stabilization and autofocus support, but that's not a big deal. At least Samsung is trying to give the customers what exactly they want. In addition to the Galaxy S10 Plus that will rock this triple lens camera setup, Samsung is expected to drop two other Galaxy S10 versions that will feature dual and single lens camera on the back. The company has already confirmed that there will be major design changes and most probably an in-screen fingerprint scanner on the upcoming S series phones. Also, it seems like Samsung is going to make DeX connections wireless in the near future. Replying to a member's question about making DeX work without any cable or a docking station, a Samsung forum moderator said that the team is already working on it. He didn't offer any time frame but stated a few improvements need to be made first before the feature is made available. While a wireless DeX mode will be very convenient, it's not exactly a new concept, as we have seen Microsoft doing something similar with its wireless Continuum feature before abandoning its mobile OS. So the technology is already there and we know it works, which means it's a matter of time before Samsung makes the DeX mode work wirelessly. That said, there's a lot going on with Samsung and we will be hearing a lot more, so make sure to subscribe to get latest updates, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.